Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Krishna Sharma. Friends, in my last video I have discussed what is primary imagination and what is second imagination. But in this video I am going to discuss imagination and fancy. What is fancy and what is imagination? Difference between these two. So friends, before starting I want to tell you to subscribe my channel so that you will get notification. I will uploading day by day videos related to English literature. I will upload American literature after a few days. So let's start. Friends, what is imagination? We have discussed in a brief. I tell you what whatever we see, whatever we observe in nature, whatever mind, whatever brain observer see, our eyes, whatever our eyes sees, so our mind makes image. So those images are called primary and secondary image. We have discussed in last video. So imagination means the creation of our mind through nature and whatever we see or our mind observe. And what is fancy? So there is slightly difference between imagination and fancy. We can imagine about nature, we can imagine these things, that things, but what is fancy? So let's know about it. Friends, suppose that last month you have visited to, take an example, Kumbh. You have visited to Kumbh because Kumbh was a cultural festival which was conducted in last 3 to 4 months in Allahabad or Prayagraj in Uttar Pradesh. So suppose that few of us got chance to go there. If you visited there and you bought there, you did some good things there, you enjoyed too much that festival or that Kumbh. So if you are today you are watching this video, and as I am telling you that you can easily remind those imaginations, those moments you spent there as you were there and what you doing that time there. So now you can easily remind those moments, those incidents which happened when you were there. So those incidents or those moments you are recalling, you are reminding now. So those moments are called fancy. Take another example. Suppose that yesterday you went to on a beach. You went to a beach and you enjoyed there too much. So today you are sitting in your room and you are reminding, you are recalling those imaginations, those moments you spent there. So those imaginations, those movements generally comes in our mind are called fancy. So this is the slightly difference between imagination and fancy. It means fancy is the part of our sensibility, our sense, our mind, which recall or remind our past imaginations. So this is about fancy and imagination. If you have any query, then write in comment box. I'll try to reply. Thank you.